In this video, I'm going to show you how to print both side A4 size in MS Word document. So firstly, click on File, then Print. Now, select A4. And here you need to select print on both sides. So flip pages on long edge and flip pages on short edge. So select any option. Long edge or short edge. Now click on print. So like this you can print A4 size both side in MS Word. Thanks for watching this video.